to the first day of Vlogmas. I'm so excited. So today's video is going to be decorating my room for Christmas, and I can't wait to reveal to you the results of what I created. If you haven't watched my previous video where I did my Christmas decor haul, make sure to head on over right there real quick and watch that video first, and then come right back to this video so you can see how I decorated with all the stuff I got. So I'm in my Christmas attire, you guys, and my Christmas socks. So we're going to decorate for Christmas. So this video won't be a lot of talking, but me decorating. So you guys, this is the stuff I will be working with. I bought a lot of ornaments because I want a rose gold type of theme. Rose gold with gold, white, and silver. I got a lot of decor items from Hobby Lobby. Actually, I'm saying too much. Go watch my previous videos to know where I got all this stuff from. So without further ado, let's hop into this video. Last year I thought about how things can come around just like that if everyone is here to celebrate one day.
Yes, I am on my way. We'll put our differences aside and just enjoy this moment of peace and love and happiness. We come together to celebrate. Yes, every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside, we gather around the fireplace and no one cares about yesterday. Every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside, we gather around the fireplace and no one cares about yesterday.
Yeah. you guys so much for watching. That was it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it as I did filming it. I am so tired. This was a two-day process. I filmed last night and this morning I finished the project, finished everything, and I am so satisfied with the results. Hope you enjoyed it too as much as I did. Thank you guys so much. I'm excited to do this thing, you guys, and make sure to tune in for tomorrow because this is a whole thing, you guys. I'm doing Vlogmas. Tomorrow is a very exciting video. Make sure to tune in. It's a very exciting video. Yes, and my filming schedule for Vlogmas is I'm posting the whole week, and on the weekends I'm taking off. So weekends I won't be posting, but only on weekdays, because on the weekends I'm going to take a bit time off to rest and to film for the coming week. Make sure to like, comment and subscribe, and don't forget to share the link with everyone you know so we can build a bigger community and experience Vlogmas together. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.